the responsibility is huge, of course. And we have signed the UN PRI Global Compact. We have signed all kinds of stewardship codes and the Paris Aligned Agreement. So yeah, our responsibility is there. And we need to get this private capital behind those goals, the Sustainability Development Goals, for example. So that responsibility is there. We signed up for it. So we're working very hard to do so. Next to that, we also have our normal voting and engagement procedures, of course. So we vote where our view is. So we vote down the wrong CEO compensations like we do in shareholders meetings. We do engage with companies to improve their behavior. So voting and engagement in the background is also constantly pushing the private sector into the right direction.
Yeah, if you look at climate change, it is clear that if everyone looks at his or her neighbor, it will not change. So there is a responsibility for everyone. Countries have to act, companies have to act, and also investors have to act. And I think specifically for investors, there is a special responsibility because they can decide where to invest their money in. And that is a very powerful tool.
I think as an asset management industry, we're at the beginning of the whole chain. We are providing capital to these companies. Companies deploy that capital through making products or delivering services. So we have clearly a responsibility there. Having said that, I mean, everyone has a responsibility in the whole chain, and also, for example, policymakers and governments to set the right level of regulation that is fair and that people can trust and that will, if you on the one hand are subsidizing fossil fuels and on the other hand subsidizing renewable energy, and what are you going to achieve? So I think asset management industry has a clear responsibility, companies have a clear responsibility, and regulators have a clear responsibility.
For investors, to address climate change is part of our fiduciary responsibility. Because climate change is investment risk and also investment opportunity, it's a key determinant for determining winners and losers in tomorrow's market. Climate change is essentially a market failure. It's emissions that are not being priced as part of economic decision making. So that puts a key responsibility for governments to put the right incentives in place and give a price, put a price to carbon.
Money speaks, and we as asset managers control an enormous amount of money, and we need to put that to work. And if you know, we as Robeco, we firmly believe that as an asset manager, it's not only your task and your responsibility to maximize wealth, but also to maximize well-being. And so not only are we doing that by reflecting that in our portfolios, but also we can do it through engagement. And through engagement, you cannot do by yourself. You have to work together. And being a member, for instance, of the Climate Action 100 Plus group is one of these examples on how the asset management industry can work to get a real impact.